going to show you how to make a bracelet with braids. Okay? So now I'm going to tell you what you need. Scissors.
Scotch
tape. Sellotape. 3 colors, whatever you want. Okay. And a thing to make it. Okay, I picked this. So, first, we're going to take these. Take one of them. And cut a piece off. Cut a piece off, okay? Cut a piece off. Now we have a piece. Okay. Now take another piece. And if you want to make it the same, you'll need to put it together. And okay. Careful. Okay. And let's do it to the third one. Check. I picked fire colors. I hope that it'll be nice. Okay. Okay. I got these. I hope that these are nice colors. Now, make a tie. Make a tie. Pause the video if you need help. If it's not enough, make another tie. Okay, I made a tie. Now, take the sellotape and put it on. Okay? Pause the video and make a braid. Okay, so I'm in the middle of making my braid. And I'm going to finish it. This is a 3 braid. Make it up to 4 braid, take 4 colors, and I'm going to be almost done. This is going to take a long time, so you can pause it and wait, and then unpause it when you're done. Okay. So I'm going to be done in another few, like 1 minute, or maybe 20 seconds. So so big. Because if it's so big, so it's not going to look nice. Okay. Okay. Don't do it all the way. Okay. Because if you do it all the way, that's not good. Okay. Here. You see it? Now I'm going to put my thing that I took, and I'm putting it in. I'm putting it in. And on the other side. Take a little few time. This is kind of hard. Okay. And I'm back. So now I'm going to tie it. So we're done, and this is how it came out. And
if you like the video, give us a like. If you didn't, just go to the next video. That is, of course, ours.
Okay, this is from Kids Wards. Give us a like. Bye.